Here we go, y'all. Got it out. There's a little bit of blood, but it was just buried in his jaw, not in his tongue, and he is gonna be just fine.